Hi, it's Andrew from Cosmo Music here at NAMM 2018 and here with Nita Strauss.
Hey, Ryan.
And she's going to talk about her new signature model Ibanez guitar.
That's right. First of all, I'm so excited to be talking to you guys from Cosmo. I've done two amazing clinics. We did Cosmo Fest last year and another clinic a few years before that. So thank you guys for always taking such good care of me. Thank you to all the Cosmo fans watching. You guys are the best. And I'm so proud to introduce my signature guitar. Whoa, I keep getting stuck on the other ones. This is the Ibanez Jiva. This guitar is 1 year in the building, but a lifetime of dreaming and hoping and wishing and working towards this. So this is an S-Series guitar. It's mahogany body, quilted maple top. It's got that balance of the S-Series. You know, as you can see, I'm not holding it at all. If you hold this guitar at the neck joint, it's perfectly balanced across. So that's, to me, that's the beauty of the S-Series.
It's absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. So it's a ebony fretboard. It's got the lumen lays on the sides, so you charge this up with your phone or any LED light, and it will actually light up. It will help you see on a dark stage. These are my signature DiMarzio pickups, which I'm so excited about. He designed these with Larry DiMarzio and Eric Corpus and Steve Blucher. Again, meticulously designed. We went through 5 rounds of designing these pickups, and this is version number 6, and it's perfect.
From a design standpoint, is something you had in mind, how long did that process take from when you guys were starting to sketch out stuff to this final product?
Oh, I've been designing this guitar since the 4th grade. I really have.
Paper?
Yes, I wrote it. I drew pictures of this guitar.
I love rock and roll.
I love rock and roll, Nirvana, this guitar. Yeah, totally. Yeah, so I've dreamed of this guitar literally nonstop since the 4th grade. So yeah, so now the actual design process with Ibanez was about a year. But I came in ready. I knew the specs, you know, they didn't have much work to do because I knew the specs. I knew what I wanted. We argued a little bit about, you know, about materials and this and that. I ended up getting everything I wanted. This is mahogany, this is a quilt, beautiful quilt top, these are my custom pickups, this is an ebony fretboard. And it's, you know, we ended up doing it at a price that made sense. You know, it's not a $5,000 guitar. This is a, you know, it's really something that people can afford, so.
Something that's accessible to everyone. That's beautiful.
Exactly. It can be a birthday present if need be. Yeah.
So, a nice birthday present,
but a birthday present.
So Ibanez has a really famous, long-standing relationship with a lot of their artists and stuff like that.
Yes.
And how does that feel to be on a wall with Steve I and Sotash?
Like, look at this. Steve I, Kiko Loero. I mean, I got here this morning, I got to the NAMM convention and I saw this and I started crying. Like, I couldn't believe, you know, you look back, Paul Gilbert, Andy Timmons, you know, like so many of my heroes, and to be here with them is truly a dream come true. It really is.
Well, it's well deserved, and congratulations once again.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.